Now we finished unit 1. Let us come back to the grammar. Okay? All of you, open your grammar notebook and textbook, page number 15. I'll write your page number here. So you have to open the textbook, page number 15. Okay? What is this? Grammar to alphabetical order. Children, now we have already learnt in grammar 1, there are 26 letters in English alphabet. Right? And which are those? Yes? Let us write here. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Okay? These are the 26 letters of your English language. Right? Now children, see, alphabetical order, that means these 26 letters already they have arranged in a proper manner. Okay? In a proper order, already 26 letters are there. How we read, children? We read A for apple, B for ball, C for cat. Right? So why do we use first A? Because it is already alphabetical order. We start saying our ABCs from the letter A. A for apple. A for ant. We write starts from letter A only and ends with the letter Z. Z for zebra. Z for zip. Like this way, all the letters are alphabetical order. So children, when do we use this alphabetical order? Yes. In our school registers, we call roll numbers, right? And all the names of the students, we arrange in an alphabetical order. How? We start with the letter A. If your name is Alok, Ashish, Aarti, we start from the first letter. We look at the first letter, then we arrange the words. Okay? And in school registers, telephone directories and the word dictionaries. Have you seen the dictionary book at your home? No? Ask your parents or your siblings, brother, sister. They must be knowing the dictionary. Dictionary means in there all the words they are arranged in an alphabetical order. Okay? So what is this alphabetical order? We will learn. I will write the definitions. Then we will go through the page number 15. Okay? All of you opened your textbook. Okay. I'll write the definitions along with the explanation. See children, here I have written the definition from your textbook. Let us read and understand them. What is exactly the meaning of alphabetical order? Okay? Alphabetical order is the proper order of the letters. This is the proper order of the each letters according to the alphabet. According to the ABCs, they all, the single letters, they have arranged in a proper order. Okay? That is called alphabetical order. Example, ant. A for ant. B for beer. C for cat. D for deer. E for elephant. F for frog. Fish. G for goat. Like that. See, these all words are arranged in a alphabetical order. Okay? See, A comes before B, B comes before C, C comes before D. So here, all the letters are in a proper order. Understood, children? A proper order of the letters in an alphabet is called alphabetical order. Easy? Next, the above words are in alphabetical order. Above words means these all words, they are in alphabetical order, right? Because A comes before B, because A comes before B, and B comes before C, B comes before C. So children, here all the words, all the letters, they have arranged in a proper order. See, school registers, telephone directories and word dictionaries are found in alphabetical order. See children, in your mobile, in your mother's mobile, in your daddy's mobile, you can just see the contact list. They must be aligned in a alphabetical order. First, you will get the names which starts with the letter A. Then next B, next C. In the contact list, check them. Okay? Next, in the school registers, in all the school registers, they have arranged in a alphabetical order. Right? As I said you, while taking attendance, we say from alphabetical order. Right, children? So here you have to read it. Okay? Read and write it. If you have not understood the topic, you can ask me directly. Call me and ask whatever the doubts you have. Okay? First you write the topic, grammar 2. And most important, you have to write this all in your grammar notebook. Don't mix. Again, I'm telling you, use a separate grammar notebook where you have already written the alphabets. Right? Now the second chapter, alphabetical order, write in the grammar notebook only. Alphabetical order, before writing the definition, write from A to Z one time. Capital letter and small letter, both you can write. Okay? Alphabetical order is the proper order of the letters according to the alphabet. Example, ant, bear, cat, deer, elephant, frog. The above words are in alphabetical order because A comes before B and B comes before C. Next point, school registers, telephone directories and word dictionaries are found in alphabetical order. As I said you to check your phone, in your mobile contacts, all the contacts they have saved in an alphabetical order. Right children? So, I hope you understood the topic. What we will do? I'll write the homework. Note down your homework. You have to write your homework here. You have to read and write. Okay? You have to read and write in your notebook. Okay? Don't write it here. This is your homework. I'm telling you. You have to write very neatly. Send within time. And children, no one should be absent. If you are seeing the video, the full, whole video you have to see and follow the instruction, whatever we tell you. Okay? Don't be absent. Regularly, daily you have to click the photo of your classwork, homework, and then send it to our WhatsApp. Understood, children? Okay. We will continue the same topic. We will write with the examples from your textbook page 50. Tomorrow we will continue. Okay, children? Till then, bye.